Go ahead.
Welcome to Sports Broadcasting. We're at Soykin Pavilion in Lewisburg, Pennsylvania.
There it is.
Patriot League semifinal game between the Bucknell Bison and the Lehigh Mountain Hawks. Bucknell won handily, a 20-point game. And I'm going to ask point guard Kimbal Mackenzie, the team's second leading scorer, 23 points. I'm going to ask him the first question. And out of all the games and all the experiences you've had at Bucknell, what's been your favorite?
I would have to say winning the championships. We've won two championships here back to back, and I'd have to say those are my favorite experiences, and hopefully making it a third here on Wednesday. Not many, actually. There was only four. There was Bucknell, who had offered me, UMBC, Loyola, Maryland, and Siena. So those are the only four offers I had. Not many.
And so as a point guard for you, you're the main scorer for this Bison team. And out of all the aspects of the game, scoring, passing, defensively rebounding, all that, what's your favorite?
Winning. So doing whatever it takes to get in the W column, you know, whether that be scoring or passing or defending or just cheering, you know, doing whatever it takes to get the win. That's the ultimate stat.
Okay, thank you. And this Wednesday at 7:30 on CBS Sports Network, Bucknell will travel to Colgate to play the Patriot League Championship game. If they win that game, they're in the NCAA tournament. So,
thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much.